the 2012 Sierra continues to live true to its description of professional grade. It's attractive, athletic, and capable, and continues to inspire a high level of owner loyalty in one of the most competitive segments in North America. On the exterior, a change to the front grille on SLE and SLT 1500s is immediately evident with a chrome three-bar design. This new grille also applies to the hybrid. HD models have a similar change on SLE and SLT grills, going to the chrome design for 2012. The HD grille changes will be implemented after the start of 2012 production. The cargo box is available in three lengths on light duty and two on HD. They're deep and wide for excellent cargo carrying capability. Usability is enhanced with tie downs, stake pockets, and two-tier loading. A dealer-installed cargo management system is available and includes rails and sliding tie-down hooks. And the easy-to-use, easy-lift tailgate is standard on hybrid and available on other models, including work truck, for 2012. A visual feature on Z71 and 4x4 models are new decals available for SLE and SLT. These chrome decals carry the LPO of SB7 for the Z71 and SB9 for the 4x4. The next change applies only to 3500 HD models, specifically the manual trailer towing mirror. It was an option and is now standard on work truck. On the interior, Sierra's comfort and convenience levels remain relatively unchanged for 2012. However, there is a color change to note. On SLE with the light cashmere seating, the IP upper and carpeting are changed from ebony to very dark cashmere. When it comes to packaging changes, note that on all Denali models, the following changes are being made. The heated steering wheel is standard on all models. The rear vision camera is standard, although the upgrade to the navigation system radio is allowed. Heated and cooled seats with perforated leather-appointed trim and seat-side airbags are standard on light-duty Denali, as well as Denali HD models with single rear wheels. Dual rear wheel Denali HDs will have standard heated and cooled seats. For 2012, cruise control becomes standard on all Sierra models, including work trucks. Seat trim choices include vinyl on the work truck, cloth on SL, SLE, XFE, and hybrid, and leather appointed on SLT and Denali. Air conditioning is standard on all Sierra models. For a higher level of luxury, automatic dual zone climate control is provided as an option or standard feature on upper trim levels. This system is capable of maintaining a 25-degree difference between driver and front passenger zones.